Good afternoon. I'm Jeff Bauer, president of Shawnee State University. And doesn't this feel great to be out here, open air, together, face to face? I'm very pleased to have everyone here today and welcome you to the Alumni Green to celebrate the accomplishments of our 2021 spring graduating class. It's truly a pleasure to see all of you, to show your support and appreciation for the hard work of these students. Please remain standing for the invocation led by Reverend Sally Schisler of Vicar Christ Episcopal Church of Ironton, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance led by Briston Whitinger, Vice President of the Student Government Association.
Let us pray. Creator God, we come before you today in a spirit of joy and celebration. We ask that your mighty presence be upon all those who graduate today. Bless their lives from this day forward with your ongoing goodness and love. We give you thanks for the faculty and staff who have taught and supported these graduates, and for the loving family and friends who have brought each one of them to this day. Because we know that no one achieves a degree without the encouragement of those around them. As these graduates move from this community of learning, help each one stay true to the dreams they hold. Have them use their gifts wisely and let them walk with faith into a future with hope and generous hearts. May they make the communities they live in and their workplaces a better place and a better world. Amen.
Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated. And thanks to Reverend Sally Schisler and Briston Whitinger for delivering the invocation and the Pledge of Allegiance. We have honored guests this morning, and I would like to recognize them. On the platform behind me, we are joined by members of the Shawnee State University Board of Trustees. Please stand when I call your name. Board Vice Chair David Furby, and Chair of the Academic and Student Affairs Committee, Scott Evans. Also joining us on the platform this morning is Provost Sunil Ahuja, Dean Jennifer Pauley, Dean Paul Madden, and Dean Marcy Sims. In addition, we have on the platform Professor Tony Ward, President of the Faculty Senate, and Vice President of the Student Government Association, Briston Whitinger, and of course, Reverend Sally Schisler. I would also like to extend a special welcome to our commencement speaker, Mr. Delano Thomas, who you will hear from in just a few minutes. Every year, the members of the Teaching and Learning Center Advisory Committee have a very difficult task at hand in selecting the recipient of the Board of Trustees Distinguished Teaching Award. This year's winner is Dr. Sean Dunn, Associate Professor of Sociology. Dr. Dunn has been at Shawnee State since 2013 and has made a significant impact on his students and an important contribution to our community. Dr. Dunn provides his students with an important and meaningful educational experience both in and outside of the classroom. Please give a round of applause for this year's Distinguished Teaching Award winner, Dr. Sean Dunn. It gives me great pleasure to introduce you to our commencement speaker, who has strong ties to Shawnee State University. As a student, as an alumni, and also, most recently, as our men's basketball coach. Mr. Delano Thomas attended college and played basketball at Shawnee State between 2002 and 2004. He was first team NAIA All-American player and player of the year in the year 2003-2004. From there, he began a 10-year professional basketball career that took him to six countries across South America, Asia, and Europe. Coach Thomas earned his degree from Shawnee State University in 2016 and became head coach of the men's basketball team the following year. He was inducted into the SSU Athletic Hall of Fame in 2018. In just his fourth season as head coach, he led the men's program to its first ever NAIA National Championship this year, 2021, was named NAIA Coach of the Year, and received the Don Meyer Coach of the Year Award. Please join me in welcoming Coach Delano Thomas.
Thank you. Be different, be special. Thank you, President Bauer, for your great introduction. Thank you, President Braun, for presenting me with this opportunity. Thank you, Liz Blevins, for helping me prepare for this speech today. Thank you to our facilities department, our maintenance team, our campus security, our ITS. Thank you, Kara Bobo. Thank you, Tammy Sheets. Thank you, Leslie Odom Jr., for your inspiration. Thank you to my beautiful wife for staying up late with me last night preparing for this speech. In May of 2016, I sat where you all are sitting in my cap and gown, listening to then State Representative Terry Johnson deliver our keynote commencement speech. I mean this with nothing but the utmost respect. But for $1 million, I couldn't tell you anything that Senator Johnson talked about that day. So without the help of Kara and Amber and Google, I wouldn't be able to tell you who delivered my commencement speech during my graduation. So it calms my nerves a bit to know in 5 years from now, when you all are asked, most of you won't have no idea who spoke today as well. It sets me free, so I thank you all for that. But today is not about me. Today is all about you. It's all about your hard work. It's about your perseverance. You did it. You finished what you started. You saw it through. We're here to celebrate all your sacrifice and support from your families, your partners, your parents, your grandparents, your children, your siblings. They all share in your success today. Congratulations, families. You did it too. Today, as we celebrate the effort and energy of your professors, your mentors, your deans, your advisors, your success coaches, your university staff who helped guide you here, the ones who motivated you and asked you how you were doing, the ones you loved, and the ones that you talked about on the SSU app. They all were here preparing you for this moment. Be thankful. Be thankful for all of them. I understand how you all feel so well. I remember thanking and feeling those things as I ignored my commencement speaker. As President Bauer mentioned, my journey at Shawnee State as a student athlete started in 2002. After 2 years, I decided to forgo my college education and pursue my professional basketball career. I was fortunate enough to play for about 10 years and travel all over the world. However, after my retirement, I found myself at a crossroads, trying to figure out what was next. I realized that it was important for me to get my degree and be the first one in my family to graduate from college. In 2014, I was given the opportunity to join the Shawnee State men's basketball staff and also finish what I once started, to complete my bachelor's degree. After graduating in 2016, I was given the honor to become the head men's basketball coach here at SSU. Thank you to our administration at Shawnee State and our athletic director, Jeff Hamilton, for giving me an opportunity. From the moment I took over the program, the motto of our team has always been be different, be special. I know many of you have seen this slogan on a t-shirt or on our social media accounts, but this is the foundation of our culture and our program, and it's a way of life. Be different means striving to do things the right way, in the classroom, in the community, on the court. Separate yourself from everyone else, what everyone else is doing, doing a little extra. Be special means the end result of all your hard work, the sacrifice, commitment, dedication, everything finally paying off. Buying into this motto has been a process. It had bumps in the road, dealt with COVID, faced a lot of adversity, just as all of you did to get to this point where you are now. Our team's hard work and commitment allowed us to win a national championship. And today, you've won your national championship. You all came to SSU from different paths, different backgrounds, different journeys, but you leave with a great example of how special you all are. If you don't remember anything else that I have said, remember this moment. It's your moment. Embrace it. Continue to create resources for yourself by staying connected with the people sitting next to you. Find comfort with being uncomfortable. And know that you are the future of Shawnee State University. And now, as I would always do to end practice with my team, as we would depart, I would always say, be different. And I would always ask them to say, be special. I'm going to ask you all to do the same with me. Are you ready? Be different. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Thank you, Coach Thomas, for that inspirational speech. Let's give him another round of applause, please.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sunil Ahuja, Provost and Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs. Will all graduating students please rise? Dr. Bauer, standing before you are the Shawnee State University degree candidates for the spring of 2021. These students have been reviewed by faculty and found to be worthy to receive the degree for which they have petitioned. I hereby certify that each candidate presented on the official graduation list has completed all course requirements, and I recommend their degree be conferred.
By the authority granted to me by the Board of Trustees of Shawnee State University, and upon the recommendation of the faculty, contingent upon the satisfactory completion of all degree-related requirements, I hereby confer upon each of you the degree to which you are entitled, with all honors, rights, and privileges thereto. Congratulations, graduates. Let's give it up for the graduates. Graduates, at this time, as a gesture of recognition of having received your degree, You may move your tassel to the left. Please be seated.
Dr. Jennifer Pauley, Interim Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, will read the names of the graduates. Would the faculty marshals please assist the first group of graduates?
As the Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, I am proud to present to you the names of those receiving baccalaureate or associate degrees. Briston P. Whitinger. Brittany Haar. Catherine Ruth Gillen. Mary Catherine Pica. Ryan Perdue. Joshua Blake Moore. Kyle J. Manko. Chantel Nicole Thomas. Marshall Heil. Tanner Eubanks. Jackie Nicole Emmons. Brittany Cooper. Logan Lee Ruggles. Tyler Michael Fox. Derek M. Balmer. Ariana Nicole Trout. Chase A. Wagner. Maeve Wysocki. Timothy J. Secoy. Evan Alexander White. Taylor Runyon. Andrew Thomas DeWitt. Wyatt Nathaniel George. Mitchell A. Patchett. Noah Allen Berger. Katie Lynn Cunningham. Anaya L. Pride. Holly Ann Hart. Abigail Grace Halcomb. Caitlin D. Porter. Jason Matthew Helsel. Jessica Skaggs. Randall E. Boggs. Richard Dean Bussa. Shaylee A. Marshall. Victoria S. May. Casey E. Lapp. Austin Jerome Opperman. Jill Catherine Hairston. Nathan Stephen White. Austin M. Keith. Bailey K. Heath. Anissa Ann Peoples. Clifford Eric Slaughter, Jr. Hannah Marie Moore. Alexandria F. Graves. Andrea N. Krabach. Mindy Alexis Heyman. Cordell Kendall. J. Ezra Kinniston. John Dylan Bays. Kathleen E. Barkholm. Jeffrey Hartsook. Shane Anthony Washington. Adara Marie Eli. Trad Anthony James Cooper. Christian Anthony Stringer. Kyle S. Yonett. Jonathan A. Dillon. Colin T. Librand. John Likens. Brooklyn Nicole Fields. Mackenzie Nicole Brown. Vernal G. Reif IV. Randall Cundiff. William Douglas Mitchell, Jr. Brianne Marie Game. Christine Rose Harris. Christina Rose Harries. Rachel P. Lewis. Kelsey L. Callahan. Madison Hope Holsinger. Megan Kaylee McCowell. Kaylin Blizzard. Casey Brooke Bergen. Addison Marie Bonifield. Brianna Combs. Emily N. Dean. Jordan K. Howard. Megan McIver. Alexandria R. M. Hettinger. Alexis Nicole Lizeth. Blake Justin Snyder. Jared Thomas Fenton. Gabriel E. Horsley. Lakin Joe Smith. Caitlin Elizabeth McKell. Jody Renee Coons. Sierra Nicole Woodard. Corey M. Lepore. Morgan Elizabeth Mastin. Natalie Ray Austin. Thank you. Jacob Anthony Click. Robert L. Colchin. Tanner Lee Airy. Michaela Faith Patrick. Caitlin Renee Meadows. Bergen Grace Turnbull. Yeah. Taylor Brianne Fritz. Christina Maylin Deal. Jacob Tyler Blau. Kirsten Marie Thornburg. Emily Joy Hicks. Shaylee Marlena Holbert. Hannah Grace Willis. Bailey D. Justice. Sarah McFarland. Aaron M. Newman. Catherine M. Wittig. Kayla Mariah Woodring. Tanner L. Miller. Cameron Robert Raymond. Alyssa Paige Boyd. Haley Elizabeth Bigham. Aaron C. Phipps. Jacob Cruz. Ryan Potter. Cameron Paige Shoemaker. Courtney Danielle Hammond. Mallory Grace Spencer. Elena Schuyler Bruning. Sophia Rose Altwees. Larissa D. Goodman. Zachary R. Ellswick. Ivan A. Blevins. Tanner Levi Gamp. Jacob Allen Hensley. Brianna Smith. Rhonda L. Boswell. Alicia Dawn Mabe.
Will all graduates please rise? Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Shawnee State University's Class of 2021. Graduates, please remain standing. We will now play the university's alma mater as performed by the Shawnee State University Choir.
Blessings on the alma mater, Shawnee.
How about everybody stand up one more time? Let's give this round of applause to this group of graduates. We'd like to thank everyone who has made our 2021 Spring Commencement a success, and thank the members of the University's Board of Trustees who have taken part in today's ceremony. We congratulate our graduates on their impressive accomplishments, and I welcome them as the newest members of the Shawnee State Alumni Association. Will everyone please stand as you are? Thank you. We will now have our recessional. Remain standing until the graduates have recessed. This brings to close today's commencement ceremony. All guests are to exit to the east. The ceremony concludes when the platform party leaves the stage. Thank you all for coming.